Hello everyone, Hyper here. Welcome back to Nier Automata. I'm sure there's probably a bunch of people that call it Automatata or Automata and whatever. But, whatever. As you can tell, I didn't move anywhere from the time I ended. I literally just ended one recording, started a new one. I really want inside one of these chests. Wonder why I can't access them. Okay. Oh, and here we are. Wow, barren.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
The mini map shows the geography. Excuse me, around your current location at the bottom right. Means objective. Can I safely jump? Whee!
Hey, Toby!
Cool. I'm sure there was a... Is it this? There's a way to clap. Oh, there we go.
Report. Pleasant.
First things first, what's going on over here?
Proposal. Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
Oh, is this one of the save units? Okay.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Oh, cool. And quick save. Because I'm always going to quick save, because...
Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
Come on, I'm going to kill all robots, because... They're not hostile. I don't care. They're XP for me. Oh. Oh, they're up. Hi there. Oh, I get to use my favorite, and I'm sure you guys will appreciate it. I'm going to find a lot of shinies in this game, aren't I? And if you haven't subscribed, if you don't subscribe to us on Twitch, which is fine, because... Ooh. Not everybody can afford it, but we did recently just add the shiny emote, so you can proceed to go to multiple YouTube Twitch channels and actually drop a nuke inside the channel. You can drop a nuke. Like, come on. How good is that? God, I get to explore in this game. Oh man, I've got another game. By the way, this game will be going out every like 4 days, like mine. Other kind of uploads. Wow, after all that. Okay, well. Wow, I found stairs. Okay. This music is really beautiful. These buildings are very empty. Like, I'd expect to find, like, something inside them. Sounds like I can hear the zombies? Robots that I was looking for. No zombies in this game that I know of, yeah, but... Okay. Am I basically on the ground floor again? Connecting to the network. Okay. Don't worry, friend. I don't want to fight you. Definitely friendly animals. So many shiny things around. Man, so many buildings to explore as well. I'm not gonna let you know. Tree seed obtained. Oh, that's one of the things I needed for upgrading. I can fish. Even for someone that's not a combat unit, they do certainly do a lot of damage. Whoa, that was cool. Okay, there's a fishing spot around here. Where was that? I want to go fishing. Where was it? Where was it? It was here a second ago. How's he got a golden sword? Oh, there we go.
Commencing.
Oh, look at the still. That's cool. I see a shiny in the distance.
Catch confirmed.
What the hell? Look at... What the hell is that thing? Killfish obtained. I won't be doing this long. I'm doing like this one and then we'll... I can't believe that thing gave him a pull across the map there, like the lake. No!
Catch lost.
Nope. I want another catch and then I'm good. One more. Only one more. I'll probably do like fishing off video. Just sit here for like an hour. Don't know what it is about fishing in games. Loved it ever since Ocarina.
Catch confirmed.
Really?
Complete.
I heard there was some controversy, like not controversy, but people got the hump because there's a fish in here that pokes fun at. Oh my god, I keep seeing. I need to stop seeing shiny things in the distance because I'm just going to keep running at them. I lost where it was as well. Because of combat. Did I pick it up? Oh yeah, let's go to objective. Let's go. I don't want to spend too much. I knew this game had an open world aspect, but I honestly didn't know. Whoa, a little bit framey. Didn't know how much to expect. Oh god, bushes slow you down. Who knew? Why is there a red dot over here? So this is a resistance camp. Oh, okay. Confirmed. You know what? I should put my...
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Oh, that's a save. It's a save point. Okay, that's good to know. Okay, I can't go in there. Hey, look, she's got the mask. Wait, can I actually put that on? Enemies drop more money for 30 seconds. All this stuff's like 30 seconds. Machine mask. Hey, new friend. But look, we've got the same mask on. We're friends. Fine. We'll take off. Okay. Leader. Hi.
Sure. Number two.
You know about 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone.
Unusual.
I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
So why don't you say hi? Okay. There's also a girl near the entrance wearing a head machine life form. She's a bit oddball, but she's really smart. So I'm sure she's got useful information for you. Okay, you don't want to talk? Fine. What's over here? Shall we rest a bit? Alright. I kind of want to talk to you. So relaxing to listen to music, don't you agree? Yeah. Here, have this. This is what people used to call a jukebox, a machine that plays music. You can play any song you like on it, as long as you have necessary records. Oh, there's collectibles. Which song would you like to play? Battle. Bipolar Nightmare. Without vocals. Cool. Hell yeah. Oh wow, it just stays, that's cool, it just stays in the range that you're in. Okay, that's good to know. Okay. God, I want to open those. Okay, let's talk. Weapons. Supply trader, okay. Great to customers, you should... Okay. What can I get you? So what you got? Recovery, so animal bait. In order to ride them? A pouch that emits a scent animals love, prevents them running away from approach. Yes, please. I'm gonna have to do it once. Do you sell plug-in chips? Answer the question. Okay. Which means eventually he will sell plug-in chips, okay. Oh, bum leg, really? Okay. Yeah, I'll agree to help. Okay. Okay, so what do I need? Thanks a million! One broken spring, one small gear, one broken circuit. You can smash up a few small machines to find them. Contain them from enemies at the big open area towards the left when you're next to the exit of the camp.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Thanks. Your subquest has been updated. You can check progress. Okay. Hi. Weapons trader. I deal in weapons if you're interested in that type of thing. Hell yeah. Which means you need new tools. Okay. He's gonna get me a quest to get new tools, isn't he? Oh. Yep. Okay, we have side quests already. Nice. Okay, I'm putting the face on. I need to. Now that I can talk to. My mask. It's an electromagnetic wave shielding I wear to limit unnecessary information from the world. Okay. So what do you want? Are you worried about something or whatever? How did I say? What's an access point? What should I do if I die? Where should I go now? I feel motion sick. This game is too difficult. How did I save? Okay. Okay. Oh, can you? Oh, okay, so that's the travel option. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, stop saying there's no autosave. It's a good philosophical question. Memory that is transferred to a new body, that means I'm transferred. So it's like Dark Souls-esque, you need to go back to your... Okay. Yeah, so it's Dark Souls-esque, that's cool. Feel motion sick? This game is too difficult. I'm gonna eventually probably try on the hardest upgoing. Okay, so I thought that might actually do something if with her. Nope. I need to put the pretty face on again. Okay, so quests. Active quests. Yeah, so we'll do the supply. Oh. Okay. Roughly an inch long, because of its size, it often ends up tangled inside machine life forms that venture into war. Okay. Oh, so they're marked on the map, okay. Oh, wait, actually. Better be safe. Let's be safe. Oh, and actually, map information locked. Access points. The world is filled with cleverly disguised access points, which can be used following unlocking map inputs, unlocking save area, the white area on the map, which allows you to save your game in the system. Okay. Okay.
This must have been a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2-B. Anyway, talk to you later.
Okay, so, oh, is this it? It's probably all of them. Okay.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for. Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
No.
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god. I don't like YouTube 9S. Oh, wait. I'm gonna have this whinging emo kid following me around all the time. Is that how this is gonna play out?
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about.
Uh-oh.
I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.
Oh, ow! Well, shit. Anymore? Oh. Nice.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
I seen a data point over here I want to check out. Make sure I can access it. And I seen items lying around.
Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Hmm. Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Okay. Oh shit! Is that it? Nice! Map information. Oh. Ah, so many things to find, and look, there's enemies inside that building. It's so hard to tell sometimes what is a passable location and what's an invisible wall. Okay, where are we going now? Back. Let's go hand in these missions. There's the pervert cam. Hi. Does that mean I get a discount on weapons now? Don't get all philosophical on me, come on. Yeah, exactly. I don't know. Oh, I will. Really? Oh. Damn right you do. Oh, thank you. Oh, nice. You bet. Ooh. Sure. Oh my god. Oh, well, I know what weapon I'm getting. The greatsword shaped after the king of beasts. Sword with a strange and uncomfortable aura. Sword with the king of the beasts. So I want these two. Okay, so I need 25,000. Okay. Can I sell anything yet? Nothing worth of value. Yeah, I'm not selling any of these things. Sell my OS again, yeah. Nice! First errand! Yay! Okay, I've seen this menu. Don't be a stranger! Oh, wait, I didn't even notice this. Okay, buddy. Nice. Yeah, no. Why did he tell us what's really going on? Yeah. Okay, I get where he's going with that. I get that. I understand he's what he's saying. Nice. Now, you got any stuff?
What are you buying?
Curious about these. Really gonna be curious when I Oh, I can buy that weapon! Oh, I can increase my max HP by okay. That's 500. I wouldn't be able to buy that weapon. I want that weapon. Yes. Yes! Weapon set one. Large sword. What's wrong? Why can't I? Why is it not? Wait, it looks like I can't wield it. Is there some... So what's weapon set too? So all weapons. Barefist, okay. Combat bracers? Okay. Whatever. I have a new weapon. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's talk to her again. Oh, hi there. Hey, I actually have a request for you as well. Okay. I mean, lots of reports of dangerous machines appearing in the desert recently. So very unusual, so it may be indicative of something bigger. Uh-oh. Now I hear Yorha types are pretty good at examining things. You think you can look into this whole mess for me? Help her out. Sure. Okay. So...
confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Okay. Oh, I'm ready. I got mail, so I want to check out. Lost equipment. There was something I forgot to mention prior to your sortie. According to our analysis team, the equipment that was lost when breaking into an abandoned factory is still there. I've marked it estimated location to be so be sure to pick it up next time you're in the area. That's all, Commander. Okay. Nice. Yes. So wait, I can switch this round, can't I? So weapon set. So I could put this on. Because supposedly, if you have it in two different set ways. Right, so weapon set 2. Nice. Okay. Full speed ahead. That way. God, the music in this game is beautiful. Can't open that. Wish you could mark those things on the map. That way I knew later on I could come back. God, it's beautiful. Oh my god, this is good. Whoa, what the hell? Where'd you come from? Other players' bodies. If your network feature turned on, you'll be able to see other players' dead bodies. By examining their bodies, you can do the following. Pray the other player's health will be fully restored and they receive an item. retrieve, you'll temporarily gain 3 random effects based on the chips of the player equipped. Repair, the body will follow you and aid you. Wow. Offer prayer over the body, okay. You're welcome. There's your full health and... And then retrieve. Bottle here. Wow, that's cool. That's fucking awesome. I am in love with that feature. That's cool. No, I didn't see that. Again, this music. Oh man, soundtrack will be getting bought. I'm gonna need this stuff for upgrades, so I'm gonna have to hit it up at some point. Instead of buying all this stuff. Oh, I seen a little red dot. Let's go. Let's go get the map information. I don't know what's faster. I know she starts sprinting eventually, but... Let's kill all robots. Get everything? Yeah. Oh, whoa, whoa, ladder. Oh, please. Please tell me. Oh, yes. There's gotta be something up here. Perf cam, sorry. Nothing else up higher? Nope.
Hypothesis. Jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
Oh, is that it? Nice. Might as well quick save while I'm here. Okay. I seen like a bridge over here. That's... Let's not go that way yet. Let's double back and I'll go. Oh! Remarkable soldier saw a blue bird inside a tall tower. Seems to, yeah, she speeds up the longer you can sprint in the right direction. Let's go fight these guys. Nice Oh, and a save point up here as well, cool. And she can't sprint on sand, which... Oh no, she can. Oh, and the music... Wow. So that music was going constantly just till I got here. That's cool. In a shop.
You're from Yorha, right? I've heard about you guys. We've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Head on over. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take care of it here while you can. What can I help you with?
Let's buy some... We'll buy 5. Ooh. Down attacks. Resilience. Avoid stagger after hits. Okay. Move toward an enemy attack. Perfect time. Ooh. Charge attack. Oh, there's charge. Oh, I didn't even know that. So, okay. I kind of like the counter thing, so I think I'll get this. I'm assuming I can't attach it without... You know, skills, plug-in chips, yeah. Oh, so I'm actually, oh, okay, so I'm missing, I can't actually plug these ones in. Interesting. Oh, these are easy mode ones. Okay. Okay, that's interesting. So, as I level up, I'm assuming I get more space to put skills in. That's interesting. That's a really interesting way to do a skill tree-esque thing. Okay. Out into the desert we go.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from Access Point.
Yeah, they're always so stiff because it's not a human. Telling you, there's something going on with these guys. It's going to be interesting to see how it plays out. Yeah. Some weird framey bits there. I did hear this game does have some... It's aiming for 60 FPS, like old Platinum games, but it doesn't always hit it. And yes, I know, it's a console, blah blah blah. Ow. Well, that was stupid for me. No, I don't want to. Just don't change. Try to pick up an item. Stop it. God, combo system, so good. I missed some stuff back here. Ow. I can't help but explore. It's in my blood. A broken woman saw a machine imitating a human at a land stuck in the past. Interesting. So this game's been out in Japan for a long time. Since like the end of February, I think it was. I can't remember what it was. It was like 26th of February or something. It's been out for us. A sky-living android saw a machine dancing like a mad, like mad inside a tall tower. So I don't know. Nice. I don't know much about oh shit, everything respawned. Okay. I can't remember what I was talking about. Yeah, it's been out in Japan for a little while now. Hi there.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear
really?
You're planning to take out all the machines
Jackass.
In the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well... Didn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, alright? Don't go trying to be a hero.
Okay. Let's get going.
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right?
Nah. No. What? Nice masks. Whoa, what move is that? Ooh. Wow. It's like Journey. Holy shit. Well, yeah, desert zone, no shit.
This sand sure is slippery.
That was awesome. Sea-loving android missed the chance of a lifetime in a deserted land. So yeah, that's what I was going to say. There's a lot more, there's probably going to be a lot more like Japanese bodies lying around, I would think.
Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Android desert.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though.
Okay. Okay, so we need to hit all these points. Okay. Whee! Are you all alone?
Die. Run. Run. Scary.
What?
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
Okay. It's an ambush. We all know it's an ambush. Holy crap. Desert housing, okay. I'm gonna double back and get the other ones first.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex.
Okay, so they're all gone. Okay. Damn it, missed out on all the XP.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Yeah, I need to find an access point at some point. Excuse me. I'm assuming there's probably an access point in these areas because they're human residents. Man, the shinies are everywhere in this game. Oh, there's my access point. Saw the conquering invaders at blood-soaked battlefield. I wonder if these are like... Oh no, that's right. Really curious about how this all plays out. No Not a dead body. A foolish doll sought a white flower at a place of memories. Method Fox. Yeah, let's go round. And I'll hit this. It's basically the end of this episode, guys. This has been stunning. And yeah. Let's check my mail and then we'll save it up and we'll call an episode. Operator 60, Jupiter's Fortunes. Have you heard of the Jupiter fortune telling? All the girls over in R&D are talking about it. They say you can examine the color and shape of Jupiter's great red spot to learn what kind of luck you'll have with health, work, and love. Sounds amazing, right? I tell you. I'll try it and let you know what I found out. Yeah, thanks. 1,000 years ago have passed since that we humans were driven to the moon. While war remains deadlocked, we know that our continued safety is only possible thanks to your valiant efforts on the ground. We ask that you continue giving your all to the mission of recapturing Earth from the scourge of the machines. Glory to mankind. League of Assemblymen, Council of Humanity. Something definitely going on with that. But guys, I'm definitely most calling it on this one. Thank you so much for watching. I will be back soon with another episode of this. I am most definitely in love with this game so far. There's a nice style to it. I mean, I've got a character that I can't help but like. I've got a character that I can't help but hate. And yeah. I can't help it. There we go.
Performance at regular intervals.
No.
Appreciated.
Oh, you actually have to like kind of rub it. You have to kind of rub your touchpad.
Report. Affinity increased.
You actually have to rub it. That's quite cute.
Gratitude confirmed.
Okay.
Your affinity with this pod has risen.
Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll speak to you later. Take care and laters.